Igama lami nguAmatula, sizokwenza ama-inequalities. Okay. Lana bathi umakhi uthenge amatshe amasha okwenza indlela yasegcekeni. Ilitshe elilodwa libiza u-$3 futhi ufuna ukukhokha imali engaphansi kuka-$1,000. Ilitshe elilodwa lingu-1 foot square. Lena bathi litshe lilodwa lingu-1 foot square. Inani lelitshe ke leli lingu-1 foot square. Bese lana bathi bhala i-inequality emele ilitshe angalithenga nge-$1,000 elinganisiwe, bese uthola ukuthi lingaba likhulu kangakanani itshele ndlela. Lana ke masenze u-x abe yinani lamatshe athengiwe. U-x uzoba yinani lamatshe athengiwe. Ngakho-ke u-x maka yinani lamatshe athengiwe, u-x uzoba u-$3. Ilitshe lodwa kuthiwe lingu-$3, yiko-ke sizothi u-3x. Lo-3 oka-$3 wenani manje kuthiwe lingaphansi kuka-$1,000. Ngakho-ke lokhu kuchaza ukuthi sizosebenzisa uphawu lwethu eluthi lungaphansi kuka-$1,000. Ingakho-ke sisebenzise lo phawu lolu oluchaza loku kushiwo ngalo. Manje-ke lana sifuna ukuxazulula u-x, sifuna ukusala no-x, sifuna inani lika-x. Indlela yokuthola inani lika-x, sizodivayida ngo-3 nhlanga zombili, sidivayide ngo-3 nangale. Ngoba sidivayida ngenani eli-positive, uphawu lwethu lolu ngeke lushintshe. Alushintshi na uphawu ma ngabe udivayida ngenani eli-positive, lizohlala lunjalo. Ngakho-ke lana u-3 uzosusana no-3, kusale u-x esimfunayo, nophawu lwethu lolu lungashintshanga. 1000 divided by 3 uzokunikeza u-3 3 3 1/3. Inani leli ezosinikeza lona u-3 3 1/3 kusho ukuthi u-x mncane kuno-333 1/3 welitshe. Khumbula ukuthi litshe lendlela kuthiwe lingu-1 square foot. Lana inani lelitshe lendlela, ngakho-ke asibhale lana sithi inani lelitshe lendlela yasegcekeni lingaphansi kuka-333 1/3 square foot. Iyona-ke impendulo yakho lena obuyifuna. Ungakhohlwa ukuvakashela u-Click Maths uthole ezinye iy'bonelo, ufunde njalo njalo.